We are surrounded in an atmosphere of air. Air is a fluid. When objects pass through fluids, they experience something known as drag. Now in football, you need the ball to get to where it's going to get to as quickly and accurately as possible. To do that, you want to minimize drag. The reason for that is drag slows down objects as they pass through a medium. The problem is, drag forces, particularly if there's wind like today, or any abnormalities in air pressure, which there tend to be, or if you don't throw your ball perfectly pointed in that direction, will cause the ball to erratically rotate along the short axis. That will then, of course, cause an increase in the relative cross-sectional surface area of the ball as it travels through the air, which will slow it down, but more importantly, will cause an erratic trajectory of the ball. The drag forces push it left, right, up, down. Both of those things make it more likely that your ball does not get to its recipient and perhaps ends up in the wrong team's hands. Coming back around to why do we spiral the football? Well, we spiral the football to keep the pointy end faced forward, to reduce drag and increase accuracy.